Easy there, Sonny. Easy. There you go. There you go. Almost to the top. It's okay. pretty steep on up, but you're almost at the top. It's a rut. Yeah, it gets a little, there's a couple sections. There's a bypass right here, but it's steeper, but there's some big rocks right here, but you're almost at the top.
We got winches.
So even if you had to winch, you're almost there. And then make a left on 13, and that'll take you back out to G9.
The hill climbs back there, it's some crazy shit.
Yeah, it's pretty steep. Yeah, it's a long trail.
Hey, are they coming through, or are they what?
Well, I'm socializing. Can I get by you? Well.
Hey, do we need to hold up here on top?
Yeah, if you've got a place where a four-wheeler can get by, actually, I don't know, they may come to the right of me and do this bypass instead of going there.
Let us know if he hit that bypass, I'll get out of the way.
Yeah, he just said he's going the bypass, so y'all come forward. Doing? Yeah, it's almost ends up right up there.
We're gonna go right between it, right here. Arms in, Morgan. Taking a school bus down this thing.
Hey, it's gotta be better than going up on the four wheeler.
Been there, done that, so. Gosh. Y'all be careful.
All
Yeah, that's 12, man.
Hey, we got a big crowd down here.
Today, fellas.
Almost like it's a holiday weekend. If I'm not mistaken, there's two ways down up on top of that hill, Joey. Yeah, let's roll. They ain't getting up that hill.
Are they driving a Polaris or a Can-Am? good buddy.